I am showing a presentation on discrete mathematics on the topic Euclidean algorithm, fundamental theorem of arithmetic, basic counting techniques, exclusion and inclusion principle, pigeonhole principle, permutation and combination. In Euclidean algorithm, in mathematics, Euclidean algorithm is an efficient method for computing the greatest common divisor GCD of two integers, the largest number that divides them both without a remainder. It is an example of algorithm. A step-by-step procedure for performing a calculation according to well-defined rules, and it is one of the oldest algorithms in common use. It can be used to reduce fractions to their simplest form and is a part of many other numeric theoretics and cryptographic. This graph shows the difference between Euclidean example and Nicomachus example. GCD of two number is the largest number that decide both of them. A simplest way to find GCD is to factorize both number and multiply common factors. For example, 36 is denoted as 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 60 is denoted as 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. GCD, multiplication of common factor 2 into 2 into 3 is equal to 12. Basic Euclidean algorithm for GCD. If we subtract small number from larger number, we reduce the larger number. GCD does not change. So if we keep subtracting repeatedly the larger of two, we end up with GCD. No, instead of subtraction, if we divide smaller number, the algorithm stops when we find remainder zero. Extended Euclidean algorithm. Extended Euclidean algorithm also find integer coefficient of x and y such that ax plus by is equal to GCD AB. The extended Euclidean algorithm updates the result of GCD AB using the result calculation by recursive call of x and y. Fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Fundamental theorem of arithmetic, also called the unique factorization theorem or the unique factorization theorem, state that every integer greater than 1 either is a prime itself or can be represented as the product of prime number. For example, 1200 is represented by 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 5. It is also represented by 5 into 2 into 5 into 2 into 3 into 2 into 2. So, the theorem says two things. For example, first, that 1200 can be represented as product of prime, and second, that number matters how this is done. There will always be exactly 2s and 3s and 2 5s and a number other prime in the product. Arithmetic operation. The basic arithmetic operation for real number are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. The properties are commutative, associative, and distributive properties. The arithmetic function. Many arithmetic functions are defined using the canonical representation. In particular, the value arithmetic function are defined using the canonical representation. In particular, the value of additive and multiplicative function are defined by their value on the power of prime number. An example of arithmetic function is the divisor function, which for a given positive integer n return the number of positive divisor of